Hi everybody. So I wanted to make a video to share a new project with you that I'm pretty excited about. So I've been playing Wordle, which if you haven't heard of it, it's basically this puzzle game where you're trying to guess a word, and basically you just keep on guessing until you either get the word right or you run out of guesses, which doesn't make it seem that fun. But if you've seen like these tweets where people are tweeting like these black and white and yellow and green square emojis, and there's like a score of some kind, and basically that's it. Doesn't really explain what it is. That's basically Wordle. So anyway, I was playing Wordle the other day during my lunch break, and I got really stuck on a word because it kind of tells you like which letters you're supposed to use, but I couldn't think of a word that used those letters, and basically I was just like staring at my phone for maybe 10 or 20 minutes. I should have been eating. And eventually I got the word right, because I always, you know, get the right answer. But it just took a long time, and I was basically, you know, wasting my time. And so I realized that I basically hit rock bottom. You know, I was just playing this game every single day, manually, trying to figure out the answer, you know, spending a lot of time on it. And if you tell an engineer that that's what you're doing, then they're probably going to tell you that the solution to that is to automate it. And so that's what I ended up doing. Is I wrote an app to play the game for me, and I even use this robot that I have. It's basically like this pen plotter, and so it holds a pencil and it can draw stuff. It can like draw NFTs for you if you want. But I basically use that to automate the process of playing this game on my iPad. So I'd like to show you the video. Okay, so here's the mechanical pen plotter in action. Basically, usually you have like a piece of paper set up with like a real pen or a marker, but in this case I'm using my iPad and an Apple Pencil so that I can actually tap the keys on the screen in order to play the game. So I also have this machine set up to run the app, and so basically there's an app that will open up the Wordle website and then just start guessing. And then it'll also send commands to this pen plotter to do the same exact thing on the iPad. And so whatever the app guesses gets sent to the iPad, and then it also guesses as well. And so as you can see, you know, it got a few letters right, but it has some room for improvement. And so it'll try another word where the green letters are still there, but it tries like a different choice. And so the iPad is a little bit slower than the machine, just because it can basically type things, you know, at the speed of light, whereas this pen plotter is a little bit slow. So there's a little bit of a gap. But as you can see, the guesses are getting slightly better. And I think it should get the right answer within a few more guesses. So here it is guessing drank. And one thing that's actually pretty interesting about this is that the app is a little bit randomized, so you actually don't know exactly what it's going to guess. It just tries to pick a random choice from the list of words that it could possibly be the answer. So here's prank. I don't think that's right either. The one issue that this can run into also is that you might end up with a bunch of words that are really close to the words that's right. And if you just have bad luck, you might just end up using all your guesses on the wrong words. But in this case, it actually got the word right after 6 tries, so not too bad. And here's my score. So yeah, that's my video. To basically recap, what I did was I found that I was wasting a lot of time having fun playing this game, and I decided to basically spend maybe a whole day or two automating the process of playing this game that was fun, so I couldn't have fun anymore. And now I have a lot more free time to do things that are also not fun. So if you like this video, you can go ahead and smash that like and subscribe button. Don't hit it too hard, break your computer or your phone or whatever. So yeah, you know, YouTube will probably tell you next time I make a video, which will probably be in like a year or something. But yeah, thanks for watching.